Mississippi leaders say there were more than a dozen issues at precincts across the state. This includes Hinds County, which had its share of problems. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey shows us what election leaders learned a day later.
It's a scene we've seen play out time after time.
I'm seeing a big turnout.
Long lines and problems with electronic voting machines on election day.
They had to reprogram them. That's what they were saying.
Hundreds of voters had to wait at Precinct 85 in Hinds County after a mix-up with voting machine keys locked them out of all 9 voting machines inside.
I waited 45 minutes.
It makes it hard for the manager, the workers, and the voters when the material is not where it's supposed to be.
Voters were forced to either wait or fill out paper ballots on site.
Who's responsible for the key?
The box are packed up down at the commissioner's.
So you think they're accountable for this mess up?
I'm not.
Yeah, well, That is us. Unfortunately, as a human error.
Hinds County Election Commissioners took the blame for the problem, but it wasn't the only one.
And how many times have you voted here before?
About twice.
Hours before the polls closed, commissioners had to scramble to find more affidavit envelopes for voters whose names didn't show up on the precinct rolls.
Anytime your name's not on a poll book, you have to do an affidavit ballot. So it's not uncommon at all.
Officials say at least 6,000 voters either forgot to register or showed up at the wrong precinct Tuesday. That's a problem they blame on the voters.
We always learn something each election. It's just an ongoing process of you never know for sure what may happen, and you learn from that and move forward.
Hinds County election commissioners say problems at the polls may soon be a thing of the past. County supervisors are moving forward, spending $1.5 million on new voting machines. They hope to have those up and running by the mayoral election. In downtown Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Hinds County election leaders say considering the large turnout Tuesday, there were minimum problems. Out of the more than 163,000 registered voters in the county, more than 97,000.